Hey there! Follow me! I've got eyes on them!
If you want me, you've got to catch me first!
This chase ends in someone dead at my feet. I'm not particular. You'll do just fine, man filth. Fascinating target.
The target's wounded now.
Conquer for you. Understood.
Snafu. Bog. Borgu.
You gave me the taste of this glorious corruption. forced the cloying poisons down my throat. And now that I have choked down my fill, I vomit this putrescence back upon the world! Upon you! Upon all! Taste the bitter! To me, and from my festering corpse will rise a billowing stench so powerful you will never escape it.
Jewels riding on Drakes, and Mordor would...
The Dark Lord talking.
Think.
Our army is ready. I think it's time we met this two-headed overlord.
He won't be overlord for long.
You take out the Overlord, the fort's yours. So, who do you fancy bringing along besides me? My black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass. But to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. My kind of black.
Well, I will handle the Overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus. Ripper gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now we need to take the fort.
Righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it.
Thank you.
don't fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed?
His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this region. That message comes from me.
Righto.
This fort belongs to the Bright Lord now!
Uh-huh. Can't hear anything in this.
Thought I recognized that voice.
Ratbag?
So much to catch up on. Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean get hit by the hammer? As a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know, never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bruce. Welcome. The man is a friend. The Uruk, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know, kill me.
How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers, actually. They weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. A fun bunch. They captured this Uruk. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Uruk jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muranam Kirindu. Rahanuk.
Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord. Now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah. I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up and all, but Bright Lord and me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Bright Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm over.
No. No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, Bruce cannot be overlooked.
Zupakin. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly. Because we got no carrot openings for half-wits.
These squabbling fools. They have their uses. You must choose our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious... What? Uruk's friend!
We fought and suffered, but still we stand! There is a new power in Mordor! You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses. But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
Now we have a foothold in Mordor.
We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to reclaim what he has lost.
And there are more fortresses to conquer, and the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. We must choose our next move carefully. Triumph. Kuga.
What are we waiting for? I'm ready! Out of this.
Behold, no orc can slay me. Can a man? I'd rather doubt it. Off his mat! Two! care his heart stops me! Just try me!
Wait. Let's find some.
Surround him! That's it! Manswife!
That was a dirty trick using fire. You'll not burn me again!
Keep him off, Charlotte!
Step one, get the Tark's attention. Step two, confuse him with multiple targets. Step three, once you outnumber him, attack! Another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me. I'll escape you. Just watch.
You are a
Your command. Until next time.
Does anyone see anything?
Your knuckle bones will make a fine set of dice, man filth. Anyone you want.
Off I go.
Stay past me.